All right, hello everybody. Thank you for joining me today. We will be covering paying your property taxes online through Stearns County's new online payment portal. To get started here, you're going to want to navigate to the county website. The URL for that is stearnscountymn.gov. And once you're at a page that looks like this, down here on the right-hand side, you will find property and taxes. So go ahead and click that. And then once this property and taxes page is on your screen, you can click pay your taxes. And then, of course, we're paying online today. So we are going to make sure online is selected here and find the hyperlink below. Go ahead and click that as well. Now, that's going to take you to a page that looks like this, where you can look up your parcel. Best way to do this is by searching by parcel ID, which can be found on your property tax statement sent to you by the county. It's going to be this PIN number up on the top left-hand corner of the statement. So we're just using a example parcel today on the test system, but you'll want to search your own, of course. You can also search by address. If you do this, I do recommend not including anything like street or drive or boulevard. So if you live at 123 Main Street, just search 123 Main and your zip code, and that's going to be more likely to pull up the parcel for you. But we're searching by PIN number here, so we can go ahead and continue. Click search. And the parcel pops up here. So this is just some information about your parcel. There's a number of different tabs on the left side that you can navigate to view different things. Today we're just covering payments, so we'll click pay taxes. Your taxes due for the current year are listed. If you also have delinquent taxes, these would be listed here as well. You'll have two options. You can pay current installment or pay current taxes. This parcel particular has had the May taxes paid already, so they're the same. But if you hadn't paid May taxes yet, or you're looking at this, you know, in April, you'll see two different amounts here. So you can choose to either pay current or your full year taxes. But we're going to go ahead and select that one and add it to the cart. Right here to the right, view cart now has a 1 by it because we just added that parcel to it. And this screen is where you can search for additional properties if you're trying to pay more than one parcel at a time. We're just going to go with this one today, so we can continue to enter payment information. There are two payment options. You can pay via credit card or e-check. If you pay with a card, there is a service fee that's tacked on to your payment. With e-check, there is no service fee. You can select either checking or savings. And we're just going to enter some dummy information today for the check because we're not actually paying this parcel. But pretending that we are, enter a bank name and account number. If you're not aware, account number is typically found on the bottom of a check that you'd have from your bank. It can vary in length. The routing number, however, is always going to be 9 digits, and that is typically found on the bottom left-hand side of your check. So it's very important that you get these numbers correct and make sure that they match what's on your check, what's on your bank account. If these numbers do not match what's on your account and the transaction goes through, you may be charged NSF non-sufficient funds fees, and your taxes will not be paid. So it's important to make sure these are correct. Need to enter an email for your receipts. Just use my county email here. Click continue. And there's one final page that will pop up here before you're done, where you need to complete your payment. So you get one last chance to review your cart, make sure everything looks correct. And then once you've confirmed that, click submit payment on the bottom right-hand side. Up until you click this button, your payment has not been submitted and it will not be processed. So it's important that on this page you click submit payment, otherwise we will not receive payment for your taxes. And here we go. Thank you for your payment. So this is your confirmation screen. An email that looks just like that will be sent to the email address you provided as well. So you can reference back to this payment in case you're ever wondering, did I pay my taxes this year? And you can save that for your records as well. If you have any concerns about whether or not your payment was processed, please give us a call here at the County Treasurer's Office. This is our number, 320-656-3870. Beyond that, we will also be providing in the future an advanced video regarding scheduling future payments and creating an account to save payment info, things along those lines. This is not required, but may be useful to certain users. So if that sounds like you, just keep your eye out for that video in the future.